Alright. Welcome, Vicarious Mercenaries, Proxy Ninjas, and Pop Culture PhDs. You know what time of the week it is. It's time for the official outing. The official one and only Rec Room. Coming at you from Studio E on Hyperstream 2.0. So, what's going on here? Thanks for your patience. So, here's what I figured. Since every time I try to start on time, something goes wrong, I figure maybe I'll try to psych out the bandwidth squirrels. And, you know, by being maybe a couple minutes late, I'll actually be 10 minutes early, you know, so it's just weird how, I mean, I know there's a different time block, internet usage is probably different, you know, on a weekend night versus later on a weeknight, but, yeah, never fails for trying to be on time for the official one that something's always going wrong, and the only reason I was a couple minutes late tonight was just because I was a little late getting dinner up and running. Yeah, I've been all weekend. I've been kind of working on some 3D stuff, which is kind of cool. Might turn into some projects here, or some visuals later. Been trying to get my Attack on Titan visuals finished. I had that done a while ago, and then I've been dragging feet trying to get that done. I actually had to work on building a model from scratch for some Firewall Protocol Saga concept art. And also picked up some models, which would be good for kind of like a Mech Warrior slash Mech Assault inspired piece as well. I got a couple ideas for stuff there, but one of the models I bought, if you're into 3D and you understand how that process works, sometimes you can buy stuff and it's not rigged. It means you kind of got to do some hand stuff to make it usable in the 3D realm. So like with all the 3D models we got on screen, somebody not only did somebody make the model, they actually have to take the time to animate, they have to attach it to a skeleton so that way it can be posable and animated, and sometimes yeah, the stuff you get doesn't always have that. Thankfully I didn't have to overpay, but and thankfully I was able to get it done in a couple days. But that's what's going on. So if you are new or returning, welcome and welcome back. This is the Vanilla Casual Console Experience, where we focus on games that involve strategy, stealth, sandboxes, but most importantly shenanigans. And our official outings, we've been doing the sandbox variety, and those lean very heavily into the shenanigan side of things. And we've been working on Crackdown here for a few weeks now. We are going on episode 6, extra baggage, because, yeah, I'm going to show you what kind of cool thing we're going to impound tonight. It's like the best in the worst way possible kind of vehicle to impound. I've noticed that, you know, although chat traffic has been a bit light the last few weeks, especially during our after-hours session, I do want to say thank you to all of you out there who are still watching on the replay. So, as long as people are finding value in the content, you know, it means a lot that, you know, people are enjoying it or at least checking it out. And if those numbers are going up, that's a good thing, you know. So, yeah, it's fun to have people interact in the chat, but that is not the only measure of success, of course, because if people are still watching stuff and whether you're in a different time zone group and don't have the ability, or maybe there's a language barrier, I don't know. Anyway, I'm definitely glad to have more people on board. And we are on 4 platforms. We are still on Odyssey and Pilled, which is our home base combo. The Odyssey's been still going good. We've been seeing a lot of new views over there. And Pilled is always the party, you know, where the party's at. And I know we've had quite a few new followers on Pilled over the last couple weeks. So that's appreciated. Also, speaking of Pilled, so for most of you who've been with us for a while, noticed that we've had the promotion for the Extra Life charity, and we're part of Team Pilled. There's a couple other people that have been doing, or at least on board with helping raise money for what is, I guess, is their big fundraiser coming up this Saturday. So I've been on the fence about what I've been going to be able to do. So I have an idea. I've been trying to arrange some social things, make sure I can get a time block where I can help out with that. Now, I know our traffic is not heavy enough to really have, you know, a lot of people hop in and necessarily do a whole lot, but I do want to kind of do something a little different. So there is a possibility of doing a Rec Room stream for the charity on Saturday. I don't have times yet. I got to double check, see what's going on Pilled, because I, you know, it'd probably be preferable not to overlap and when some of the other guys are gaming. But if I pull it off, I'm thinking of going back to some original Xbox stuff, and I might do a couple different games. I know some of them are kind of short. There's an action platformer, which is ridiculously silly, which I have in mind. And also I'm thinking, it might be a good chance to do a one-off with the Mech Assault games on the original Xbox. So that's my current idea. I've really been trying to get some things set up so I can have I guess guest commentary, or at least have a couple guests over for maybe some co-op games. And just things have been kind of tight financially, so I've been reluctant to pull the trigger on getting the extra apparatus needed for recording and anything like that. But I did actually pull the trigger on getting a HDMI splitter is one of the things I needed. So that will be on its way, and that means I can at least get another screen set up so somebody can play opposite me the way the studio's set up here. And so I'm kind of looking forward to that. And yeah, there's gonna be some things still working on, always trying to come up with new stuff, but not everything's official and finalized yet. So that's where we're at. Yeah, I finally also had to break out the Aladdin 3477 bandana. So I know Matt Bush is working on in the near future, if not already, talking to some people about helping to get that promoted. So the Aladdin 3477 Gin of Wisdom we've been working on for so many years, and can't wait for people to get to see that. And this is just gonna be the first movie. There's three movies. First one's ready to go. Just depends on what the kind of publishing or distribution deal comes up. So, and I if you hadn't noticed, I do have a couple of unboxing videos, and there's some cool stuff there. That's pretty much on our Odyssey and YouTube platforms, not on Twitch, and I don't think I uploaded to Pilled. So yeah, we just got in a couple there if you ever want to go back to our playlist. Also, one other side note, we did have a snafu, an audio snafu with XCOM last week. I did get that finished, I think, on Friday, and got that re-uploaded. So thankfully there are no XCOM episodes missing at this point. Because it's always a bear. Even if I download something and I have to edit it, it'll take a couple hours just to re-export it, and then a couple more to upload it, potentially, depending on the file size. And it ends up being, at least until I get a better way of doing it, and it ends up being a larger file than the original, because I still don't have my formats down. But enough of me rambling. I think that's everything off the top of my head. Yeah, we're back on this crackdown. And where did we leave off? Well, we have already finished the Los Muertos territory. That is where we have the first pair of islands with your, I don't know, Hispanic variety thugs, and we're heading into some European variety thugs, or I don't know. I mean, because the next group is the Volk, or the Wolf, as the dispatch guy says. And then Shai Gen ends up being like your Asian mafia. I don't know if Yakuza, it seems like they're more triad and corporation style nemesis. So yeah, we've slowly been working on getting the orbs and stuff in that area, and maybe some of the stunt markers. And I've been holding off until the one that we're gonna pick up this week, because I didn't want to do it in the middle and kind of forget about it or do it hodgepodge. But I figure we'll do a little of everything like we've been doing the last few weeks. So we'll do some orbs, we'll do some thugs, we'll do some impounds, and maybe some stunt markers, because there's definitely a lot more stunt markers to go. But I believe that's it. So let's get this party wagon rolling out. Ooh, that could have been a disaster. You know me, always forgetting the audio. All right, and I need my audio. The audio for me and the audio for thee. Yeah, perhaps one of these days, if I figure out some kind of mixing capacity, I'll actually be able to run audio through here, and then that way I'll hear audio and other commentary. So that way I'll notice something's wrong, because I'm piped in for the headset and I don't hear any of the other stuff. So sometimes when I'm talking, even over the sound effects, I don't notice. Streaming's not exactly, I mean, it's not complicated. It's not. Not everything is as straightforward as you would think. And to give myself a crash course and learn all this in a matter of a few weeks, and thankfully it's kind of crazy. We are, since October, wow, almost November already. So 11 minus 4, yeah, it's crazy. We've gone past 6 months already. We're in 7 months. It's just ludicrous. Okay, so here's a quick review. Yep, look at all those dead thugs over on the Los Muertos Island on the left. and that star, of course, is where their last stand is, and we just kind of leave them because they're easy driving points because they'll respawn until you wipe them out completely. And we took out the shipyard boss last week, and a couple adventures there. Nothing too crazy, but I think we pretty much purged that area, got all the orbs. Still didn't quite get that other stunt marker. Maybe we'll do a warm up there just to see if we can get a ramp truck real quick, and then I think I want to go after the industrial one today. Actually, there's two of them, so if I don't want to necessarily do more than a couple thugs, leave us time for exploring. So I'll probably go for the one inside the industrial, which is outside of the keep tunnel. So does this give the ability to look at the... Nope. I was going to try to select the one I'm talking about, so it's not me trying to visualize. I can point at the screen. Would that help? No, probably not. Okay, so we're going to start off in the agency. Let's get us an SUV. And... Oh, that's right. I was also teasing that there's the... stuff we can do around the keep, but we haven't leveled up to level 4 yet. So I guess maybe no point in really doing that yet. Save a dedicated one for that. Maybe we'll have an episode dedicated to scaling the keep. So we did finally get the awesome sniper rifle. So this other one, the crazy thing is this other one, you get more shots out of it, but it's the reticle settles really slow. This one's only one shot, but it's much faster and much more powerful. So of course, game balancing, blah, blah, blah. There is another rocket launcher we don't have yet, which tracks. So this one is the junky one in the fact it doesn't track. And of course, if you have your explosive stuff up higher, then all the more for the blast radius. And we haven't really done anything fun with our cloaking device in a while, so I think I'll just backtrack a little bit here on that. We'll roll without explosives for a bit. All right. Now you see me, now you don't, sort of. Anyway. Man, we're running really fast now. Still another 60 points away on the agility. Oh, yeah. SUV. We'll still have to drive it all the way over to the shipyard. So I'm just trying to think which is quicker. Tunnel number two or tunnel number one and taking the freeway, because even tunnel number two we gotta drive through the Volk territory. There we go, that's a good start. I think probably still enough speed to at least jump the hill from like the semi. Look at that, no breath loud. Nice, easy turns. Yeah, the dudes in that area, the fuel tank section, will not put a priority on them. Where are you going?
The marker on your HUD shows you the way to your target.
Here, rammed with an army convoy truck. Oh boy. You know I'm gonna put this in the river. As I'm prone to do. So I think at least with. Oh my goodness, these guys. He thought the AI and.
Be careful, Agent. Killing civilians.
You wanna talk about a failed homicide run? They just drove themselves into the river. As I was about to say, you guys are, you know, worse than the mercenaries' AI. The North Koreans were bad. These guys are nuts. Now, I wouldn't do this in any of the other vehicles as a shortcut because I'd have to weave through everything. But at least in this one, I can drive off the road here, call it a day. Flip it over, sort of. Maybe. There we go. I wasn't sure if I should drop this at the location and run back or Put your foot down. Get the stunt truck first. Oh. While we're here. That was a good time to mess with these guys. Never saw it coming! Uh-oh, don't blow this thing up. Watch out. Low armor. Ouch! Yeah, low armor. Gotcha. I am on fire. And my car's smoking. I also gotta adjust my mic here. This junky arm is falling apart. Okay, so yeah, this would be quick. Well, we're still gonna have to run back either way, I guess. Doesn't really change the nature of the objective. We did a little flavoring of the shipyard and the stunt hoop up in the air there. I'm not exactly planning on doing much with that one this week. I really think we gotta get level 4. Listen, I didn't do anything. You blame it on me, there's a problem. I'm just driving my stunt truck. This might be a little easier if I take the oncoming traffic lane, if there's not gonna be any opposition. Alright, let's go to this side of the pillar.
The marker on your HUD shows you the way to your target.
I don't know how far back we gotta go, but we'll start there. Alright, somebody give me a car. Or I'll take one by force. See if they even notice. Notice there's a predator standing in the road. Alright, so just hopefully the spawn timeout doesn't jack with my stunt truck. Listen, Jeep, tracker, SUV, whatever you want to call yourself. This car identifies as bad handling. Here we go, stop, drop, and roll. So at least this way we can drive right over the edge. Maybe. Yeah, just gotta roll it once.
Go like the wind, Agent.
No. Sometimes I have to tell you, go means no. And I'm driving the wrong direction, so hopefully that times out soon. I ain't paying attention. Alright, so that's a good time to play with you. We got speed. We got speed. There it is. And we're out in the middle of nowhere. We got it, though. Nailed it. Sort of. I don't know if I'd call that nailing it or sticking the landing. Oh, look. We can now see that other purple one. So, since we got a good stunt truck, let's see if we can go line this up and get another one while we're here. Now, granted, we would need a new SUV or perhaps try hijacking a peacekeeper vehicle.
There's a stunt marker nearby.
No kidding.
See if you can drive a vehicle through it.
Alright, so that one's way up there. Now, if we park this somewhere relative to possible traffic, we might be able to get this, but man, this is going to be kind of funky. Yeah, we're really going to need the stunt truck, I think, but doesn't mean we're not going to have a good time trying as we screw this up. Alright, give me a peacekeeper. Peacekeeper. Or a sport coupe, we'll take that. Yeah, I think this is the good one. So it's not the luxury one. Ah, that's what you choose. There we go, yeah. This will get us the pickup. No, I don't mean driving a pickup. I mean the actual pickup. The acceleration. Alright, other way, civilians. We're not bowling tonight. Get away from my stunt truck. Oh! Oh my goodness!
The crazy thing is, it's like you don't even have to land it. You just gotta get the vehicle up there and drive through it.
Holy shnikes!
I don't even know if that's the right one. Alright, enough of you clowns. Our mission is accomplished.
Yeah? Look, I got a spin kick for both of you. One for you, too. I still don't have the ground pound yet. I will crouch my way in there if I have to. There. Eat my boot. So good for not taking explosives. Oh, that's the grenade launcher. I haven't messed with that yet. Might need it. I will hit you with a telephone pole or a light pole. Oh, somebody else got it. Let me show you the light. Can I pick your car up? Nope. Limo too heavy. I will take your car too. Alright, so we got two stunt markers already. That's already a successful evening. Oh, kill him on impact. No, kill him on impact. He's gonna drive, he's gonna get right back out. Just to make sure you're dead. Here, we'll hide skid marks on your corpse. Alright, now what? I don't know if it's too early for baggage car or not. We'll find out. You know what? No. We're gonna go do boss first. Criminals up above. Let me get some orbs. We need some orbs. I don't feel satisfied with the orb collection we did last week. I'll go kick a Yugo. Oh, you know what? This is the APC that we need. We're taking this back. See you guys. Thanks for giving me a nice armored vehicle. We're gonna push this thing as far as we can. Oh, there's another one. That one would be easy one once we have the stunt truck in place. Wouldn't be a technical difficulty without OBS or one of our platforms cutting out. Just got to get the reconnect message. There they go, blowing stuff up again. Oh no, you better not. I was gonna say, I didn't drive this all the way over here so you guys can mess it up. Lose a tire, maybe, but. I will carry this back if I have to. Oh yeah, now we can do some styling in an APC. And it's got like no acceleration. Hey, do I need to kill somebody for swearing? Alright. We want something fast just to get through the tunnel, but... Because we're not going to be hanging on to it, whatever we get, for very long here. pony car, piece of junk. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get the lowrider at some point here. Alright, we'll take the van. Take the party wagon. The 18 mobile. Plus windows. Oh, this thing. Oops! That was literally because of the handling. It turned like 3 seconds after I told it to. This thing will not make the mountain. And crunch. Okay. That's enough of that. First of all, these guys are annoying. You're welcome. Take that. Don't you ever thank me again. Oh, where are you going? Welcome to? Alright, it's trash time. This area is going to be pretty steep with dudes. Oh, you know what? I almost should be waiting till level 4 for this one, because for those of you paying attention to how much I was running around trying to find the hidden in the smokestack, there is some in these smokestacks, and some of the gaps on those levels are level 4 dependent, so I think I'm going to hold off on those. Bonk. I have a dumpster. You guys seen Oscar the Grouch? Oscar? Yeah, is it Grouch? Yeah, here. I hear it hidden. I hear it hidden over here. Oh, you guys. Oh, you're dodging my flying side kicks. Or flying reverse kicks. I get my terminology right. Knocked back down the white belt. Bonk. Got a ringer. Oh, 2 for 1. Trash day has no longer been postponed. Kick it at you. Nope. Fine. We'll do it that way. Alright, it's prob... Yep, there it is. Can't pick this up. Oh, this is gonna be dangerous. I got him! Alright, where's the other one? Oh, they ruined it. Ruined my fun. Oh, there they are.
Enemy threat above, Agent.
Yeah, there's an enemy threat on the ground still. Is he calling for Aziz? Gotcha. Are these nailed down? They're not, but I can't pick them up. Oh, big tough guy. Alright. Enough clowning around. So did I go in? No, I went in. Which one did I go in? This little thing. This thing had doors on the other side. Kicked open? No, they can't. Okay. He thinks it's funny. Rise and shine! Somehow, I don't know if that's what he said, but he ain't rising and shining now. Alright. Yeah, not gonna touch all that. the boss is in somewhere, one of these tall buildings, and there's a kind of got to flush him out. I don't quite understand the in-game mechanism, but you press button and you flush out bad guy. It's like, I don't know if you're flooding the room with something. Come here. Where are you going? Oh yeah, don't want to stand next to those. Oh yeah, see, there he is. He's inside. I gotta go find the magic button. Oh, he sidestepped. Strafing skills are up there with the Covenant Elite. Can I go in your alien hideout here? Or your monster closet? I'm in the monster closet. Kick the door open. Oh boy, exploding barrels. Hide from something. Hide away from those. There's one in here. Nope. Ooh, more trash. Oh, are you kidding me? Low bridge. There we go. Ah. Terrible collision. Oh. Ruining my own fun. Alright, can I pick this up or is this too heavy? Nope, that's not too heavy. I got health bars. I don't have enough for it. Oh, we're in the red. No, oh, the guy who has us trying to escape. It is embarrassing. I should have escaped sooner. Alright, so we don't need to go back to the agency. Where's our closest supply point? It's across the river still. I guess the agency is probably quicker. We'll get one of these already lined up. But yeah, run in front of me, that's brilliant. I should have a reputation for being reckless by now. Jump it. Oh, it hit me on the way down. Civilian's revenge. All right, back at this. Yeah, stand right in between the exploding barrel. That's really smart. Haha, that's what you get. There, we finally got a blip from the tire pop. What's that, dock worker? You wanna rush me? Right, takes forever. Oh, it's like they all respawned in again. I'm gonna hide behind this pole. I was like running backwards. It was like a ice skating contender competition level right there. Alright. I can't stomp my way through it. I'm gonna have to blow it up. There's one of the switches. Alright, I'm gonna have to get up here at some point. There's your I missed the jump from the other. Gotta do it from the other side. See, he's like inside this building and you can't go in there. Knock, knock. Or her. Lucky I don't have a grenade, otherwise I'd try something stupid there too. Alright, you guys. Oh, I think I shorted it. Yep. This building's a little bit wonky, or these, partials, so you the walls are high enough you can't work your way in immediately. Aren't you the lucky one? Oh no, that was stupid. Just run forward. Try to survive. Get the wind to blow the fire out. Somewhere here. Try and make that. Nope. Got it. Yeah, I don't want to be right next to that again. There's one. What do I do here? Jeez. The best laid plans. Foiled again. Alright. Now we are underneath. And there's a hidden down here, somewhere. Okay, thank you. I would like to get out of here. Ah. Send some here. We'll try this one. Okay, let's make that jump. Oh, there's another pipe in the way. There we go. This guy's having fun. So this thing gets all crazy complicated because there's different ways to go. There's multiple levels and there's like three of them, so in order to be thorough. Alright, where's the button? One more floor. These guys are all comedians. Alright, I'll walk around the wall and shoot you if I have to. Got him. Uh-oh, those explode. Alright, where's the switch? Okay, let's not stand next to that stuff this time. So, there you go. Okay, so it somehow sets off a detonation that forces him up a floor. So I think he's now on that one. So that's why there's three switches. We gotta do that three times. Flush him out of the building. Took forever to reload and get that guy with the explosion. Extra points for the landing. Coming over. Oh, almost jumped off. I was flying, kicked my way to oblivion. How did he do that? Did he just, like, pass through that? Listen, dock worker. Alright. One more underneath here. I'm gonna go down while that screen's up. One more. In a sane world, you would actually put the ramps right next to each other. But alas, this is not a sane world. Stand by for a second. I'm gonna make sure that my Odyssey thing is not the source of our woes tonight.
Now that I'm thinking about it, I probably... Well, I don't really have any way to test. Odyssey's given a problem. In the past, this used to occur because I've got two streams, one for the weekly and one for the others, and if the others are not set to the future, it will try to broadcast to both, which creates all kinds of problems, and the system doesn't like it. So right now, it's not even responding. So I'm pretty sure I set Tuesdays for the future, but... I don't know that I can say that with certainty, so I just want to verify, but unfortunately I can't even verify. And we're getting closer. There it is. Oh, they hide behind an impenetrable object? They do. You actually gotta be inside this area to get it. Yeah, blow up, Fury. Magically poofs into the next floor. So I think the next one we gotta get is out on that bridge, which I died in the process of going after last time. Of course, I screwed that up. Am I on the back side? Yeah, I'm on the back side, not the front side. Eh, it's alright. Nope, if I'm heading towards smokestacks, which way am I supposed to go here? That's what you get for laughing at me. That way. This way. Well, I said blew up the bridge when we blew up, but I don't know for sure. We're walking on the rail. Oh, I didn't. I'm gonna try to run by this thing again. Okay, is he out in the open now? I think he might be. We'll find out here in a sec. There we go. I'll do a little Spider-Man. Now, come on, don't bonk your head. Oh, he's got some thugs. Yeah, he's here. Oh, he's got a rocket launcher. Or something. Eh, no, it's the Grenadier. Bye! Better get my points for that one. There's gotta be something a little more fun we can do with this guy. That's boring. Oh, well. Alright. Oh, he's regenerating too. Yeah, fall off! There we go. Land on him. There we go.
evil Russian industrial or whatever you are. Network, agent. I'm jumping here.
Sergei Sovetnik Yuriev has been eliminated. Without his authority.
So, impact on their finances. Oh, that's terrible. They have less money. It's kind of like, how does that impact the ability to fight them? So yeah, he must have come up from downstairs. And they're magic elevators that don't actually connect to anything. Yeah, still a lot of guys here. Anybody else? Speak now or forever hold your brains in front of you. I vaguely feel like I was able to go in there, but this may be the memory of looking at the
Those
empty
peacekeepers
room.
Need assistance, agent.
Yeah, I don't think there's any way in. Okay. All right, now comes the fun part of trying to find everything in here. Green all over the place. Screw that all up. Oh! That was a little bit far. Apparently his explosive rating was higher.
Keep this up and the city will be clean in no time.
Alright, you guys didn't get the memo that the boss is dead. So much for the old cutting off the head of the snake analogy. There's a green. Alright, we're at 50. I don't think we'll quite hit 4 tonight unless we get a lot of juicy orb collecting. There's a hidden. What? Ooh, look at that. Go. Oh. I'm gonna stand up there for a view. There we go.
Nicely done, agent.
Surprisingly, not too much on the tanks. As mentioned, the smokestacks are a problem. Save those for later, but we gotta be thorough with all these other buildings here. Alright, how do I get over that pipe? Let's check for some other hidden down low, too. Can I reach that? Nope, not that way. Not that way. Gonna have to come off the building for it. I guess we'll check the perimeter and then snake through the
heads up, agent.
Annoying
Gang
buildings.
Are inbound.
No, they're not. Dispatch, you drinking again? There's a hidden. There's the agency tunnel. See it as it goes into the water. I wonder if we can see any of them on the building from here. So yeah, you can get all the way up to the tippy top, all the way up there. Alright. Yeah, that barely moved the agility. Alright.
Good job, agent.
I don't need your affirmation for basic abilities. These guys back. Ugh. There. I lost some fun this time. If only sniping in Halo and first-person shooters were this simple. Good old lock-on with a headshot. Is that a peacekeeper? That's a peacekeeper. All right. We also got to hit up the tunnels that are underneath this thing, too, because
There's stuff down below. And now that they're not shooting at me, I can perhaps drop this on the entry cover. Yeah, you better not stand there, fool. I said... Yeah, well... Can't say I didn't warn you. There we go. Question is there more than one? Okay, so that would have been the direct way in if you can come in that way. Is there more than one way out? Long tunnel doing nothing for us. We have to go out through one of those.
Remember, Agent.
Nuisance.
Use the dossier to access the latest agency intel about the gangs and their locations.
I'll go figure. Puts us all the way up outside the complex. Call that a shortcut. No. That's a shortcut to another hidden. They probably did that to get you to go look for the entrance. Like, what's this? Yeah, so we're over by this where this little stump marker was. Yep. Okay. So I'm not going to go down there again. Thought there was a little bit more to it than just running all the way back out. Let's be thorough up top. Guess I may have to go get the next boss already, the way this is going. There's some green. Play a little leapfrog. Did I see a blue? Nope. It's those lights. They're messing with me. Oh, there's two of them. Okay. Those are barely moving the meter either. Okay. Blue light's probably just there. Yep, that one looks kind of useless. Went over there. This guy. Hey, I killed these guys already. Why the back?
Your ammo's low, Agent.
Yeah, like really low. Okay. Yep, not going that way. But, okay, this is good. We can use these to get up the outside of this. It's one of those ways in. Oh, come on, Agent. There we go. There's a hidden. So there's one of your paths to get started on this whole mess. Okay, so we got the one that's down in that little corridor, and that's how they messed with us. They put one on top of the building. So we still gotta get that hidden on the pipe, which we may have to... No, we'll still get that from one of the other buildings. Head down here first. There we go. Oh, we didn't blow them all up. Apparently there was another one. La-di-da. That was uneventful. Alright, I don't think they really... I don't remember there being much for hiddens. I mean, they had plenty of other places to put them, so... I don't think I have to be too thorough in here. At least without all the noise, maybe you might catch an earful. Now we're pretty much as high as we can get anyway on this side.
Can we get through here? Okay, that's... No, we're not going to keep doing that. Alright, we've reached the top. Again. Any other greens up in this area? Oh, there's one way over there. But before we do that, where's the one that was on the pipe? That one. Okay. If we angle it right, we can use that as a backstop. There we go. If we can grab this ledge or not. Yep, we can. Okay. That other green was in the distance. Oh, green there. And a hidden. Alright, now I gotta check the other one of those if there is one.
Nice.
Okay, so there's one of those. I think we got that one. Is there another? Maybe not. Okay. Gotta make the jump before we hit the railing. Let's check up here. So we got that one. Alright. Let's go hop on over from... I don't want to have to walk that pipe. It's too small. There we go. 245, still just a pinch under halfway. I think we've been pretty thorough. So other than the wasting effort on the others that we can't get, I mean, some of those might be accessible at level 3, but you still got to make sure you can cover the gaps, and then basically if I'm going to go check them all, might as well do them all at the same time. All right. It's time for the title feature. We're going after the boss on the old Derek, so we can carry our prize back. Land on somebody. Ah. You ain't gonna stop? That's not very nice. Some too, huh? Oh, there we go. Kick him on his way out. Much better. All right, give me that.
Put your foot down.
All right, out of the way. I have no visibility in this thing. All right, I don't really. Actually, I may need to go that way. Civilian injuries, not my problem. Okay, there it is. There's our target. There's a stunt marker. There's a crazy truck driving like a drunk. Alright, we'll walk it.
You're all clear, Agent. The old transportation hub on this island stopped serving the public long ago. But there's still
who's shooting rockets at me?
Movement here. That can only mean gang activity.
Might as well go replace my sniper rifle with a rocket. Oh, you want some?
The fire is unacceptable, Agent. Quit it.
Quit it. Stop. Don't. That'll tickle. Oh. There we go. Let me get some mayhem going on. Let's send him through the hoop. Oh, I'm running out of bullets. I don't listen to you. Okay, so getting out to that thing's not so complicated. Except I get run over easily. Twice. You can swim and then jump your way onto the platform. The thing is, our prize is not so swimmable, and it's going to cause us a problem bringing it back. Alright, you know what? I'm going to reload since we're right next to the other supply point, too. Use up my remaining rockets to get some more explosive points. Oh, their grenade got me. Alright, one save just for you. And I missed. What are the odds? Hey, get off me. This is my supply point. Doormat. Alright. Nope, keep that. Switch that. Switch that. Ooh, there's some. Got most of them that time. Alright. Proceed on with the mission. Let's see, hidden around here somewhere. Probably past it. Maybe I was just seeing the water? That was kind of weird. I thought there was one. Just about seeing the water
the
or something.
Circles of light that appear to be floating in the sky are stunt markers projected onto your HUD for your convenience. Driving vehicles through stunt markers will increase your driving
skills.
That's
not the hidden I would have seen. That's weird.
Look out, Agent. Criminals up above.
Criminals down below. Criminals across the water. Lots of exploding barrels.
News from the peacekeepers, Agent.
Save some ammo here.
Remember, Vladimir Goyak.
Mr. Goyak
will significantly weaken his defenses.
I do not want to be standing next to these. Hold it. Good thing we didn't have to walk too far. Self-induced consequence. Oh, they didn't respond. Alright, we're gonna get that hidden while we're here this time. Oh, I think we gotta go up another level. Ooh, that was close. Hey, sniper, you're not doing your job right. Oh, you need a sniper. No. He groaned as if he was taking damage, but I don't think he actually did. Man, look at this guy's balance. He's like running a, straight line. What the? The barrels were just now floating. It's almost like they got suspended in animation while we were respawning, and they just now reactivated. That was trippy. Oh boy. This was another little tricky kind of maze. Any wrong step, you get knocked in the water, and you gotta start all over again. Listen, guys. Listen here for tank gas. That's exploding. Here,
use your head for a football again. Bye. Many regulars know that I am here to entertain myself and hopefully entertain you in the process. Which degree of success? I don't know. Who gives them? Okay. Blue barrel. Yeah, he's not going down with one kick. Well, that should have got him. Here, I'm going to put you out. Put you in the fire out. Oop, hidden. Probably underneath. Running jump. Yeah, gotta be underneath. Here, guys. Stay in there. Got him. Sort of. Definitely got him that time. Oh, they're sniping now. They think they're good. You don't have lock on. Stay away from that barrel. Bonk! 3 points. Treat him like a pinball. Uh-oh. Getting a little stuck on the collision. Oh, that's great. Ah, oh no, see? Called it. Crunch. Nice night for a neck injury. Good thing is we're still on the platform. Alright. I'm gonna stay here for my health. You go cry in a corner like a wimpy agent. We're going.
Enemy threat above, agent.
So, I am a moron. Thinking I stole the cloaking device and then kill myself with my own proximity mine. Oh, that sounds like a kill viewer. Okay, so now we gotta take that bridge across. I guess I didn't need to come all the way up here other than the agility. Yikes. Might as well stay here and let my shield come back. Maybe. Nah, they can still see me. Yeah, staying away from that. Who aimed that? There we go. Just need adequate cover. Picked up his dead buddy. There's a hidden. A not so hidden. Ah! Okay, how do I get to that? Now's not the time to be clowning around. Get that. That's weird. Yeah, can I go up and around this way? Interesting little spot. There we go.
Can I stand over here and take over? Not from a grenade again. Wimpiest agent ever. Go figure. Oh. Enough. You can't see me, you can't shoot me. You also can't shoot me if you're dead. Alright, you guys are being funny now. Get off the platform. Spot is seriously lacking baggage cars.
Good job, Agent.
Acting like I actually did something useful. Not like that, I'm not.
At last, Vladimir the Wolf Goliak.
All right, how do I get up there? Not like that. And there had to be barrels. He's still looking the other way. There, got something for you. Put it on the end of my shoe. Yep. That's it. Eat this. For a second there, I thought I got myself in the process.
New agency intel, Agent. Vladimir Goliak may be dead.
Oh, he's very dead. We don't need any other words after that. You got the proximity charge. Oh, it's a grenade. Okay, so we can at least see some greens while we're up here. Thankfully, that guy's a little less complicated than the others. But we still got a couple other places to check. I think there's nothing up here, but it doesn't stop me from always, like, trying to find out. This is one of the few where it's got a high point where it doesn't have anything, I believe. You get to see a burning fire, and that's about it. And me clowning around some more. Alright, put the rocket launcher away. Not that that changes my jumping. Easy does it. Okay, so we don't have a ledge we can grab. Go backwards, forwards. All right. Yeah, I don't think you can jump in the fire, so it's kind of like, because I feel like I've seen it, I just don't think there's anything there, so I'm not going to keep wasting time on that. In case they want evidence, too bad. Bye. Couldn't even see the water. amount of distance, throw any object 205 feet. So he threw him from the top. Got the extra distance. Wasn't expecting that. All right, this is where the baggage car should be. Now, we got to leave and come back, I believe.
They don't have them up here during the boss, so we're going to have to make a trip out of here and then come back. So we know there's a hidden somewhere on the bottom of that. This also... could be wrong, I think I'm in a... There's other stuff I think I'm missing here. Oh, these guys aren't dead yet. That's a lot of red still. They didn't get the memo either. That better not be coming from the platform I just had empty. Alright, we got a solution for this guy. I'm gonna lock on. Gotcha! For those who need the serious clearing experience. Alright, we gotta get on top of this crane. That's on the stairwell here. Alright, there we go. That ought to do it. Oh, look, there's some dudes. That ought to clean out their sinuses. And their colons. Well, apparently you're wanting one too, huh? Oh, that was bad. Okay, we still have that other green. I think that's down below. Where's that other green at? Okay, it's on the flat landing portion over there. All right. Yeah, there's a big circular area, so there's got to be some stuff in there, or at least around the back. We didn't quite go down there just because we went up through here. Let's go down there now. So if you get knocked off, you have to climb your way all the way back up through here. So let's go in here for a sec. One of these spots has a nice little broken bridge section that you get knocked down if... There, yeah, there's a hidden in here, that's why. Agent, you failed.
One thing to notice about agency agility supplements, Agent. The more difficult ones to reach are worth more and are seen as taller on your HUD.
That's not an agility one there, Dispatch. Some of those bolts ought to hit him. Kill those guys in the bottom. Ah! Back in the water for you. Let's try that again. Where are they? There he is. Oh, he just threw an exploding barrel at me, jerk. Oh my goodness. This guy's gonna get an achievement. Most evasive fug.
Yeah, hit squads are bad news, Agent, but at least they show you're making your mark on
there
a gang.
Okay, you're going down. All right, stop it. My goodness, this guy. Do I have a rocket left? I only got a rocket left. Hate that. Asking for trouble. Alright. Now maybe we can get some peace and quiet in here. Alright. Alright, yeah, those are the ones that break, you know, so once those are gone, you're not getting back up that way. I think there's another way you gotta do it. I get one shot at it that way. Yeah. There we go. That's way up there still. Should be able to get that. I want to go that way and use those. There we go. There. Didn't even need the collapsing platforms. Ooh. Did not want to end up down the bottom again. Let's see if there's anything else up there. Apparently not. All right, what's our way out of here? That way. There's the hidden we saw. Or heard. Oh boy, you guys just don't quit. Oh, there's two.
Low ammo, agent.
Nope, same one. Look at all those barrels. Look like a pirate ship dumped its load of rum. Jack Sparrow would not approve. Listen, guy. Get the memo. Somewhere around here is finally a ramp to get you back up onto the main platform, which hopefully should be this. It's a double. There it is, yeah. Goes up from either side. Anybody else? Okay, now that we exhausted the inside. Nope, we haven't. Rapid fire shotgun. Okay. I think we are finally clear on this side. Spent enough time over here already. One on the bottom, and I think we'll be good. Can I pick up the bottle? I can. That's a lot of swimming barrels. Gonna have to jump. Alright, now we gotta get our other hidden. Alright, what's the easiest way down here? That's not it. Oh, I dropped the bottle. For nothing. Did that help us or not? No, not really. Okay, hopefully we're done now. Oh, I got the green on the exit platform. Goody, it cut out again. We're having a fun time tonight. I missed. I am not going to bother putting you out. Burn, thug. Yay, there's 250. There. Pump you full of pellets. Like a nice big skylight in your head. Okay. Mission accomplished, mostly. Once the peacekeepers get over here. Alright, not walking back yet, because we're going to have to do this again. Let's Let's go for a stunt marker, and then we'll come back for the baggage car. I mean, I don't think I'm confusing the baggage car. You've got that whole island over there, and you've got, like, a series of sandbars and mines, and I don't think...
Well done, Agent.
No, I know it's not. I know I've had to carry the baggage car across this, so it's like, I know I'm not confusing the area. All right, man, there is so many hiddens over here that we haven't touched in a while either. Hi, guys. Just in case any of you didn't go the first time. Well, there's a whole bunch. Those guys are like the Tuscan Raiders on the pod racer track. They're sitting there taking pot shots at passerbys. Man. Alright. How do I keep missing that? I'm the Klutz Award tonight. Okay, I keep walking off this ledge. Done, oh, I'm out of mines now. I'm here to mix it up a little. Alright, somebody shot a rocket at me from somewhere. Probably them. Alright, we need ammo. Yeah, of course they're back shooting at us. Reload. Might as well. We're here. Okay. Oh, look at those clowns. Might as well be firing off a carpet bomb. All right. Any hostiles over here? Man, looks like those they're guys that keep crashing into everybody. Stunt truck. They put a green up here. They do not.
Biragov is close. The marker on your HUD shows
we
you.
We are not dealing
target.
With Biragov right now. Why is there still a red over there? Oh, he's up there. Wow. Oh. We took him out once already. Oh, got me on the jump. Payback. See ya. I even did you the favor of putting you in the water. Okay. I see a yellow dot, but that's... No, it's him. I was gonna say. I was hoping the peacekeepers would be back over there by now. Alright, I'm gonna completely leave the area, so let's try to get a stunt marker, and then, yep. Tuscan Raider crew over here. Saved by the minivan. Alright, you gotta get some of these hiddens or something too. Okay, stunt truck. Stunt truck for that one.
The transportation hub on this island stopped serving the public long ago, but there's still plenty of vehicles.
Are you my Uber driver?
That can only mean gang activity.
Stunt truck, stunt truck. All Alright, I didn't even look to see if this one was back or not. This one is back. Okay, cool. I'll clear these guys out. Is that turf war? I couldn't see who they were shooting at. Oh, that's just... Take that, light poles. We're still in mercenary mode.
This should be a breeze, Agent.
Racing in the stunt truck, are you kidding? Okay, so the thing is the angle on this one, because we've got dudes that are going to be shooting at us. It's also a matter of getting the height in the shortest amount of time possible. There's a coup. Oh, seriously. Good, it's a Weeble-Wobble. Alright, what angle do we want here? Something maybe a little like that until civilians wreck it.
These are my kind of odds, Agent.
Get away from my stunt truck. Alright, now give me a decent car. That's gonna hurt.
To you, Agent?
There we go. That's the
Do
car I want.
Not kill innocent civilians.
Coming through. Nope. I don't want them shooting at me either. Oh my goodness. We got the height. And we got it. 3 for 3. How about the sport coupe? Alright. You guys look annoying. Alright, we're up to 60 on the agility. We're still not even close. Those guys are obnoxious. My goodness! That tire went on a rampage. We got the dude, and then it took out 2 civilians on the way down. The tire of infinity. He's getting back in his car. Oops. Alright. We got our stunt marker. Let's go look for our baggage car again. Oh, you guys, really? Everybody wants a piece. Oh, lone survivor. Somehow I don't think that's what that meant, though. If this doesn't work, then my next attempt is going to be, like, respawn at the keep and then come back.
There's a road race nearby, Agent.
Yes, out in the water, dispatch. Totally a road race out of here. I mean, really, dispatch is really the only weak part of this game. I mean, he talks so much in repetitive ways, but then the thing is the proximity detection's not all that fantastic either. Alright, trying to remember the way up. Do we not have stairs? Do we have to jump from the outside? Wait a minute.
The circles of light that appear to be floating in the sky are stunt markers projected onto your HUD.
See, there he goes again.
Driving vehicles through stunt markers will increase your driving
context
skills.
Awareness, zero. He doesn't even get the Captain Obvious award. All right. Come on. Not here. Ah, boo. Okay. We're gonna have to do something else for a second. What else haven't we done yet? I think we got all the hiddens there. We haven't taken a shot at that stunt marker again tonight, but still kind of holding off on the USV or the buggy.
Agent, your ability to exploit explosives depends on your use of explosives to remove criminals from the streets.
We'll try with the buggy. We haven't done that yet. Uh-oh. All right, it's buggy time. If it'll survive. Back it through all the traffic. Cleared up the mess yet? Oh, there's some convenient APCs. Didn't know those there. There we go, under the barrier again. Look at these guys. They've got their own camping chairs. Life must be real exciting over here watching the shipyard. All right, Agent. Let's get this right. All right. The driving doesn't affect this one too much like it does the agency vehicles, but still, we gotta. This one's much harder to line up. I think you start doing stupid stuff like that. Get in there! Not happening. Failed attempt number one. Like, I got the vehicle completely straight. As soon as it lands, it's all bets are off. And then there's that. No, don't do that, dummy. I have some awesome powers moments here. No, it's still stuck in the wall. Come on, Agent. You can do it. There was something I used to do. It's like a matter of trying to get the reticle lined up. Then I would like actually hit reverse, make sure the vehicle's completely lined up. There we go. Oh no! Alright, one more and we're done. This one's too frustrating. It's gonna be the, this will be the new nemesis, like the chopper mission and mercenaries. I have trouble with this even when I'm not doing it for anybody else's benefit for entertainment value. See if I can't get the steering thing lined up better. That's as good as we can get, and we got like no height. Enough of that. One thing I realized, I forgot to check onto the ship here. I don't know if there is an underneath, but
an object with greater precision, lock onto a target first.
Nope, there's nothing under here. Okay, just realized I didn't do that check there when we were here last week. Where's our vehicle at? It's there, the vehicle's not. Just ran down there, the vehicle disappeared. Okay. Not like that was the highlight of the evening or anything. Okay, gonna drive back into Volk territory, try to one more time get this respawn to somehow activate. Oh, there's the missile truck. I want the missile truck. We're totally driving the missile truck around. Yeah, this is something that doesn't happen very often. There we go. Speaking of extra baggage. I mean, I've seen these things before, but these things really disappear, I think, once you clean the Volk out. I don't see much chance to drive one of these very often. Too bad we're not going the opposite way. Oh, I guess I'd have to try doing Austin Powers and turn this thing around. I don't know if this has extra explosive capacity or not. Seems that we're topping out at about 90 here. I can't even catch up to anything fun. Yeah, there won't be any Los Muertos, so it's a matter of trying to hit the shy again. Oh, this thing is so slow. Alright, we're going the other way. Caution, flammable, it says. These guys are like, nope. Oh, now we go over. This thing apparently is impervious to guardrails. My goodness. Did not expect that. You are getting an extra dose of shenanigans tonight, folks. I bet you... Oh, no. That's it. It's done. Onto your HUD are rooftop race markers, agent. Complete these races to increase your they're not going to be happy. Aw, no boom. It's just disappointing. Now I gotta go get a Mack truck or something. Get her driving up here a little bit. Oh, that's convenient. We don't have one of these yet. If it's in one piece. It's almost like they know it's going to blow up or something. Sport pickup. Alright, stupid buggy. It's time for a rampage. Agency truck can get up to almost 200, but no, not the missile truck. It tops out at 90. Don't care about payload weigh issues. Alright. We have learned our lesson that we need to be a little bit more delicate with taking out hostiles. Will we be successful? That's a whole nother matter entirely. Yes, don't want to blow up on rando civilians. Whoa, what are you guys doing? Peacekeeper's the one going slow.
Greasy Nova is close. The marker on your HUD shows you the way to your target.
I don't care about Greasy Nova. Alright, thugs, there you are. Ooh, got that one. Minor impact. Flip him. Somebody left a mess in the road. Ooh, rockets. Oh my goodness.
Need your eyes tested, agent.
You drove into me. Alright, which one's the bad guy? Look at these clowns. Was like pulling in front of me. Yep, that wasn't good. Oh, it's almost like if it catches the back wheel, because it's surprising for me it took to get us. Aww. You guys want some? I'm out. Give me this beater. I don't know how much we've progressed. I think we're at 52, at least last time I looked, so. Driving's not exactly getting us there very quick.
Agent, those peacekeepers need your help.
Aww. Impact, impact. Oh, I missed. Yeah, I got something. Fire, please. Wow, he hit me with a direct hit.
Bad move, Agent.
I don't know, I got some explosive points out of it. Alright. Let's go directly there this time. Can't quit till we have the baggage car. That guy's a problem. We gotta shoot him on the way back in order to make sure we get the vehicle out of here successfully. Is that Peacekeeper? Alright. Peacekeeper here, finally. Stuff looks like it's respawned. No, I'm not gonna punch him. I don't wanna get shot at. It's too valuable a mission. And then there I go, screwing it up. The agency providing the best quick dry uniforms money can buy. Okay, up another level. There we go. Pay dirt, folks. This is what it's all about. The baggage car. If I can't blow up a barrel, I'm at least going to throw it at this guy.
Fuck me.
Potty mouth. Alright, we are totally taking the red one. I thought they were all white, but we'll take red. So now the trick is to get it back without dunking it. In the water. See? Just by landing in the wrong spot, you end up dropping it. There we go. Act like I've done this before or something. Same thing. I think this is a low bridge. Oh, now we got it. Oh, but we gotta take care of that guy, like I said, on the bridge. Wait there, precious baggage car. We'll be back for you. Oh, there's multiples. Problem solved. Too early for the fourth? The irony is, as far as I know, this is the only location I can think of where this vehicle is, and there's physically no way to drive it back. And then here's the big challenge of making sure you don't screw that part up. Oh, right. Then he gets stuck in the rocks. Oh, no.
Biragov is close.
Oh, no.
The marker on your HUD shows you the way to your target.
Oh, I can't get in it. Get in the car, Agent. See, this is even the bigger challenge, getting it back up the... Uh-oh. Come on. I'm stuck in a rock. Thank you.
Can we get in? Oh my goodness. Oh, phew. There we go. Alright. Stay there. Clear in the way. You gotta stay away from my stuff. Oh, you two. Can't afford to blow him up. Here we go, it's party time. Oh no, grenade! They will never see us coming in this thing. You can put a car on the back of this and haul it somewhere. Topping out at 50. Get away from me, Volk. This would be the time to get rammed by an APC or missile launcher. Nothing like that! Called it. Don't look away for 2 seconds. Yeah, and there's a missile truck. Do not shoot my tires out.
There's a road race nearby, Agent. Put your foot down.
Most anticlimactic vehicle ever. At least we got a horn. We don't even have tunes in this thing. I'd hate to be the person working in this. Prepare for the half-hour drive back through the tunnel. These guys better not blow me up. Oh, we got some extra echo in the tunnel. He's gonna put his feet on the front panel. Oh, yeah. You know what? We're gonna do this properly. Nope. There we go. This is too valuable a find to mess this up. Oh, now it's got music. Sweet. Mission accomplished. The episode is now met all requirements. Okay, and we're actually right around 2 hours here, but I'm going to still kill time. We are so close to rolling over our level 4 strength. So that means we need to throw some more dumpsters and stuff at thugs. So I think we'll just go cause some havoc for a few minutes. Yeah, that guy always wants to run in the way. Let's go for a flip. Flippity doo. Nailed it.
Impressive.
Yeah, that's right, dispatch. Get one right for a change. Alright. There's some thugs around here.
Oh, civilians taking me out again. Oh, that thing almost ran a pick for her. There's some exploding. Alright. Where are you going? Taking your car. You thought I was gonna drive it.
I wouldn't want to be in the way of that when you throw it.
Alright, bad guys. Come on. Oh, we don't have that one yet. Or maybe I'm thinking of the luxury one. There they are. Look at these guys. Goodbye, cruel world. They couldn't handle the sight of the agent. They got themselves all killed. One drives off the river, and they got himself run over. Look at these idiots. Self-dunking Volk. Now we gotta find some more bad guys to throw the car at. Like this guy. Let's see what these guys do.
The green beams of light projected onto your HUD are rooftop race markers, Agent. Complete these races to increase your agility.
Oh, they took off. They didn't even bother getting out of the car. Morons. Look at these guys. Come on. What I gotta do to get them to turn around? I can't even blow up the gas tank. Alright. Guess we'll have to show them the door some more. Oh! Oh, hello. Is that... Nope, that's a peacekeeper. Whoa! That'll be coming from somewhere. '92, '93. Still can't do the limo. Where are you going? Oops. I didn't like that. Oh, there we go. '94. Come on, Volk. Let me show you the way. Guy strangely looked a little bit like Tim Pool. Is that the luxury one? Nope, that's the small one.
Remember, Agent, use the dossier to access the latest agency intel about the gangs and their locations.
We're here. Might as well orb. I think, is it easier to zigzag or just take the main beam? Oh, come on, Agent. Is that bad guys? Bad guys? No bad guys. See red. Why am I seeing red? There's bad guys.
The transportation hub on this island stopped.
Flying kick.
Long ago.
More flying kick.
Plenty of vehicle and manpower movement here. That can only mean
spin kick.
Activity.
There it is.
Your physical strength is at its peak, Agent. You can now lift objects weighing around 10 tons.
10 tons. We'll start with the limo.
230 feet.
Throw stuff to him 30 feet, he says. There we go. Let's try this. Carnage with a car.
What is your major malfunction, Agent?
Oops. Get him! Get him! Okay, we got our extra health bar too.
You sure do like to push your luck.
That's one way to go. Running into oncoming traffic while looking the opposite direction. I feel like I need to round this off with something else, but not sure what. So we got. So far, we got two bosses. We haven't done any control points though. I kind of got to run into one of those areas. We got everything in the industrial area, to my knowledge, so far. We got like a rock quarry area over in the northeast area. Got a boss out in the other villa past those water mines. So those are only two not on the map. We've got five on the map and two that aren't. So I don't necessarily need to do another rampage. We got the two stunt markers I know of down that one area along the freeway. I think maybe next week I'll probably go for the horseshoe one. Yeah, we'll get those other two next week. I'll focus on maybe doing two bosses a week. I'm trying to think what other low-lying areas can we get for agility orbs. I guess I can kind of run through town here for a little bit. Yeah, let's do that. Kind of survey the place a little bit, see what's going to be waiting for us next time. That was a hot zone. Tell me I'm under arrest or them? Oh yeah, they're shooting at me. Go figure. Oh, how'd that miss? Oh, shorted it. I guess agility's not gonna do a whole lot for us at this point. So explosives are 68, agility 60. Oh, they run every time. Hit the backstop. I got him. So I think we're next to the cooling towers, aren't we? I think I don't know if we need a 4, or can we do this with a 3? Oh, don't tell me we need a 4. Ooh, there we go. There's a cooling tower.
Nice work, Agent.
So we're in the middle one. Oh, there we go. Now we got our ground strike. We are totally messing with that here for a minute. Forgot about that. I don't know why I was thinking it was agility for some reason. Ooh, thread the needle here. Alright, we gotta go back this way for the other cooling tower. Now we're having some fun. Come on, Agent. Listen, Dopey Ding Dong, get up there.
Biragov is close. The marker on your HUD shows you the way to your target.
There we go. I don't think any of these have a bridge in or out. Yeah. I don't think you can get out from the inside. Out in from the outside. So that backwards. Backstop. Alright, now we're gonna do some dive bombing. Boom! A little bit more elevation though. Thump. Yeah, it's not quite taking them out. Less potent than I remembered. Used to doing it like messing with people in co-op. They're mad. They're dumpster the backstop. There might be one up there. Can I jump from here? Yep. If we get to 100 here or not, but oops, where'd that come from? Crunch. Then the guys after got run over by a civilian. So this is the area where the Volk will do their last stand. I think there's one. I think there might be a stunt marker in that ring. Well, if not, there's at least a hidden right there.
Reclaim the
we haven't spent any time over here yet.
Agent. You'll be able to replenish your ammunition and also use it as a shortcut around the city.
All right, yeah, let's do that here. All right, you don't need to remind me about the ground pound.
Agency intel suggests that a Volk operative was here yesterday dealing with civil unrest. A convoy of military vehicles was seen heading to an old building behind the quarry cliffs.
Let's see if we can get this one without going inside. There we go. Ah, there it is. That's convenient.
Good work, agent. Another agency supply point captured means more space to store.
Look at all that blue. That blew them up. All right, where'd that green go? Gringo. Except we already took care of all them. Alright, this is much like the Los Muertos territory. There's gonna be green everywhere, so I don't know if I'm gonna commit to get all these this week, but there is a healthy string of them. Might as well go for explosives while we can. Oh, that hit the wall. I know. You're not worth an explosive. I mean, two of you. There we go. Let's try them again. Got him. Ooh, there's more. The sickening crunch of body to pavement. Oh, who did that?
Gang hit squads in vehicles are on the way, agent. Stay alert.
Oh, he got away. Oh, if they're hit squads, that means opportunity. Oh, yeah. Four. Say I can pick up the explosive, but I know that won't end well. Ooh, hidden. And on the ground. Here, hold that. Looks like you want some too.
killing of the innocent is unacceptable.
I'll put you out.
Agency peacekeepers will stop you if you continue to cause civilian casualties.
All right, where's the supply thing? Look at this guy. Flying every which way. Ooh, he's got a yeah, we'll take his grenade launcher. We haven't even reclaimed this one yet. Oh, fly overhead. That's why I don't use it. It's garbage! Up we go. Where else are you going? Spawn camper. Conga line going. Hey, you should be dead. There's some blue juice. Four more. You're not worth it. Let's see. Yeah, group up right there. Down we go. Got him indirectly. 98. Couple little greens. Ooh, yeah, gas station. Bad news.
Look out, Agent. Criminals up above.
Yeah, he told us that last time. Come on, guys. Set an example.
Skills are almost at their peak, Agent. The effective
armor's looking pretty beefy.
Explosive ordnance has increased, and the force and damage delivered is now remarkable.
All right, so that put us at level 3. We still got a whole another level to go. That means higher blast radius, though. Let's see what happens. Let's find some more thugs on the freeway or something. straight out of the movies. Yeah, you better get out of here. Delayed explosion. Ooh, they keep warping out and back in. Come on, bad guys.
Agent, look at billboards labeled The Network to receive the latest updates about other agents. Low ammo, Agent.
Aww. Uh-oh, Popo's gonna get it. Yeah, bigger blast radius. There, have some. Man, still not even a four yet. Uh-oh, civilian's gonna get it too. Not scared of your hit squads. Well, I might be once I'm out of ammo, but right now I'm not.
You throw a grenade or an object with greater precision.
Yeah, the car would fly
to a target first.
Anybody else? We've made quite the mess. We'll let you go, civilian. With a warning. Man, vehicles keep disappearing. So. That was a waste. Alright, I think that'll do it. We caused enough chaos here. I see the stream keeps wigging in and out. Oop, missed. There we go. Now we're already up to seven. That did some... That had an impact. In more ways than one. Don't run. Oh, it's a civilian. That's who they must have been shooting at earlier. Couldn't lock onto him.
That's the spirit.
Okay. Mission accomplished. So, thanks to any of you who are out there lurking, watching, checking out the replay. We managed to get our baggage car. We took out a couple thugs. We got several stunt markers. I think we got at least three. Got a couple thugs. Got another checkpoint. So, we're making some progress. So, don't forget to hit the likes, follow, share, subscribe, red pills. And also, don't forget to check out the Firewall Protocol Saga, which the link will be in the outro. Coming up in November, hard to believe. It's going to be release week pretty soon. So, going to be on the next part of Chapter 3. So, if you want to get caught up, head on over. Subscribers get our monthly content drop, and insiders get that plus some sneak peeks of the concept art and other stuff we're working on over there. In the meantime, I'll be plugging away at some other stuff, and it's Sunday night. I'll see if the live stream lounge is running. If not, I'll carry on doing some 3D work. Tuesday's Halloween. Yeah, I don't really care, so I'll probably still be online, so it doesn't change my work schedule any, and yeah, Halloween's a good day for aliens, because I don't really celebrate or observe anything with that anyway, so if you're not into the Halloween thing, we will be online, schedule permitting, and back on some XCOM. We're getting really close to the end there, so I think MechWarrior is going to be our long-running franchise because, man, we're not even close to scratching the surface of just how long that game is with the amount of missions provided from the DLC and other things. And I'm actually kind of enjoying it again just because it's continually changing and more stuff to do. Also, stay tuned for updates once I figure out what's going on for the Extra Life charity. That's going to be Saturday. I just don't know what time, if I'm going to be able to do something with that. But still working on plans and finalizing that at the moment. But in the meantime, I hope everybody has a fantastic week. It's Monday's Eve, of course, so I know work week for most of you, but it's for me, but for me, it's not till later in the day, so at least Mondays aren't as dreadful as they used to be. But I hope all goes well for you, and if we can, we'll see you Tuesday. If not, we'll catch you later in the week or see you on the replay. and on the next stream after that. Have a good one.